Now, commonly, children in cities get the best education, but what about children in rural areas? Don't they deserve the same quality and opportunities to survive in this world? Now, this NGO's mission to transform education through technology in rural areas will touch your heart. Take a look.
eVidyaloka promotes quality education in rural schools. Look how this NGO is transforming education in the country. They use Skype and take the best teachers in the city to rural schools through online coaching programs.
The purpose of eVidyaloka is basically to reach out to the rural schools with an idea of substantiating the scarcity of teachers in the schools and support the school in a manner the children are educated in the way they are supposed to be. So that basically we operate more of a support to the school, and we also determined to kind of improve the quality of the education through technology.
As many as 300 volunteers from within India and abroad are involved in teaching the children via Skype. The NGO is targeting government schools where the infrastructure and quality of teaching needs improvement. They set quality standards and bring variety to keep the kids engaged.
So while I was Googling, I found that there is an NGO called eVidyaloka in Bengaluru who is making the facility of computers and internet in government rural schools. And I logged in with them, and after a short training, I started teaching in Bevur school. The school is in Koppala district, Yelburga Taluk.
The NGO has spread its work to about 100 schools in Mysuru, Dharwad, Channapatna, Koppal and Ramanagara districts. Teaching through Skype or virtual teaching is an idea whose time has come. The government could indeed use the concept to fill up the gap in teaching caused or teacher absenteeism in rural schools. Shivraj Kumar for NEWS9, Bengaluru.